Takes it, and then with the emotion, gets right in Jared Vanderbilt's face. And the referees, as they have done.